this date, January 24th, will never mean the same thing to any of us. And so it's good that we're here today to not only remember how David left this world, but how he lived in this world. And that's what's most important. Today we remember and thank God for a hero among heroes. And we give thanks for all the men and women in blue who protect us every day in this community. We're grateful for their support. They are our heroes too. David was the hero among heroes, and the one we remember today, we continue to remember the police officers of this fine city every single day of the year. God bless you all.
All right, thank you so much. That concludes our ceremony this evening. If you want to hang out in the lobby, you're more than welcome to. But I would ask that when you leave here, you celebrate David's life. I think this should be a celebration. It shouldn't be a mourning. David was a great guy. He taught us a lot. So if you leave here, let's celebrate his life. Okay? Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. We all appreciate it. Thank you very much. We love you all.
Love you, Jackie.
Love you all.
Never forget.
Never forget.
Never forget.